livestock has been hit by lumpy skin disease, especially dairy cattle, which have been severely hit. And as a district, we have not just sat down, but we managed to get to liaise with the private companies who have supplied us with 1,000 doses of lumpy skin disease vaccine. We had an emergency meeting to plan for the vaccination schedule, which is going to begin next week on 15th. Please let us cooperate. We appeal to our leaders to help us, the vet staff, to do the sensitization of our farmers, to do the mobilization, so that they bring the animals in big numbers. Lumpy skin disease has hit several sub-counties in Bududa district. We are swiftly also going on to see that we vaccinate these animals, we protect them, so that we bring down the problem.